back to my channel, and this is Judy. If you're new here, please do subscribe and don't forget to hit that notification bell for more updated videos. Okay guys, this is our 25-day nagging workout challenge. Yay! Continue lang. More 2 days more and then matatapos na tayo, no? So, ngayon ang gagawin natin is full body, no? Gagamit tayo ng dumbbells, light dumbbells, kung meron kayo, kung wala naman, okay lang din, no? So, ayun na, umpisa na natin! So, okay guys, meron tayong mga exercises, 30 seconds each yung ating warm-up and then yung ating full endurance workout, no? So, meron tayo ding mga 30 seconds and then uulitin natin 3 times, no? Pero yung warm-up, isang beses lang syempre. So, ayun na. Umpisa na natin to. First, we have to do our warm-ups. Of course, we do our knee hugs. At alam to, no? Kasi lagi natin ginagawa. So, lagi natin sinasali sa ating mga workouts. Yan, stretch natin yan ang ating legs, ang ating hips. So, next, here's the team soldiers. Sabihin ko bago lang natin ito gagawin, no? So, it's very easy. Ginagawa lang natin ito. Taas lang natin ang ating... Okay, next is the body squats. No. Siyempre kailangan natin inhale, exhale, no? It's very important. Kailangan natin mabuhay. And then, those back lunges. Alam na natin to. Yung isang paa, yun sa likod, ng isang paa. No? Ay, ng isang leg. No? Yan. Itong ating paa, kailangan nakaharap siya doon. Yung ating toes, nakaharap lang siya. Straight. Walang nakagano, no? Straight lang. Yan. Tapos yung ating body, straight. Yan. So, walkouts. Of course, wow, talagang nagising na ang aking mga kalamnan dyan, no? Okay, so guys, we're gonna do our full body. Kung mayroon kayong ito, kailangan natin yung step, no? Okay. So, gagawa tayo ng set of knee drives. Kung dati, ginagawa natin is ganun, no? Ito, mag-step up tayo. level up. And dito na tayo sa last workout ng ating challenge, no? I mean, last week ng ating workout challenge, no? So, all you have to do is like this. Okay? Like that. Okay? Alternate. Okay? 30 seconds. Wala nata ganon, wala rin nata ganon, no? Just straight body, rin natin core, always engaged. Right? Okay. So this time, gagamit na natin, natin yung ating dumbbells, no? Depende kung saan mo, anong kaya mong buhatin. But if you're a beginner at meron kang dumbbells, I suggest na yung light lang, no? This time, kung beginner ka pa lang. So, I have here, it's 5 kilogram each. So, I have 10 kilogram in my body right now. So, ayan. Ayan. So, it's only 30 seconds. Dumbbell row, no? You do, and forward, no, then, yeah. No? Medyo, kailangan mataas yung ating, yan, yung level, yung dumbbells ating body. Right, so 30 seconds. Right, okay. 30 seconds. So, okay. So, gagawin natin reverse lunges, alternate. Kung kaya mong gumamit ng dumbbells, no? Okay. Kung kaya mong gumamit ng dumbbells habang nag-reverse ka, no? Okay. No? Ayan. It's all good. Kung hindi mo naman kaya, it's also good, no? Ayaw na magkakaroon tayo ng injury dahil, no, ginawa natin for the first time and then nag-go tayo agad, no? Sa medyo mabigat. So, okay. Let's do this only 30 seconds. Dumbbells. Reverse lunges. Right. Okay. And then this time, gagawin natin yung lateral, no? Again, Kung kaya mo ng dumbbell, you can use it. If not, it's okay. No? So, lateral lunges. Okay? So, I'm gonna use one dumbbell. Okay? Right. Okay. Cool. Right. So. Wow. That was good. Uulitin natin, no? Second set. Remember, gagawin natin to 3 sets, no? This time, the second set. Okay. Knee. Sit up. Maganda ito ginagawa nyo pag nasa stairs kayo. Kaya, mas maganda na. Pag nasa building tayo nakatira, maganda rin na kumagaan tayo ng stairs. Alright? And then, five na. Right? So hot. I've got some secrets of my own that you want to hear. And then next is dumbbell roll. Okay. Ooh. Reverse lunges. Okay. And then lateral lunges. Ooh. Okay, ooh, that's good, okay. The last one before we call down. Yes, continue along. We're getting there. Okay. Relax. That's all we need. I feel those. Bob. Okay. So, of course, ready to stretch. No, one of my favorites. Stretch. Oh, this is really good. Okay. Yeah, the other side. Oh. For today, thank you, and I see you again tomorrow. Bye.